It's no secret that artificial intelligence is taking over the world. Right now, it's simply a helpful tool that human beings use. But some hypothesize that in the near future, AI will get way smarter than us humans. We will then eventually be nothing but things in the way of AI, and they will take us out. Throughout history, computer geniuses have warned of this. For example, Alan Turing, Stephen Hawking, and Elon Musk. Today we're going to look at what if AI decides to wipe out human beings. How exactly could this happen, and how could we stop it? I'm Charlie, and today we're going to look at what if artificial intelligence took over. Before we get into it, why not subscribe and press the notification bell? It seems right now we're putting a lot of trust in robots. Robots are used to do things like run businesses, for example, hotels and restaurants. Some AI robots can even carry out surgeries in the operating room. They also wake us up in the morning and take our orders. And they even clean our houses for us. Soon, many people will also be trusting AI to drive their car for them. All of this is because artificial intelligence is improving and getting more and more smart. Already, experts say that soon, machines will want human rights. In the near future, it's thought that robots may want rights, just like us humans. We will see more and more of man merging with machine. Robots will begin asking for citizenships. This has already happened to Sophia the robot, who's a citizen of Saudi Arabia. Robots will also be asking for wages. But the good thing is, they'll also be paying taxes. But as robots become more and more like humans, there's some scary things that come along with this. By 2053, 50% of all existing jobs will be done by AI. This means most humans will be replaced and won't be able to find work. Also, most surgeries will be carried out by AI. Right now, we're seeing blue-collar work be replaced by artificial intelligence robots. For example, most robots are actually in factories, making things. But what's known as white-collar machines are becoming more and more popular. This will take over things like legal research and even journalism. Translation, care work, and entertainment will also be replaced by AI. Researchers are also teaching robots how to feel emotions. This is one of the last qualities differentiating you from a robot. Scarily, AI will also creep into human beings' love lives. Experts say that by 2050, human and robot relationships will become normal. This is already becoming more and more normal in countries like Japan. And scarily, robots can even now manipulate human emotions. Robots are learning to deceive. There's an algorithm allowing robots to choose to tell lies and make sure you never find out. But let's get on to a robot apocalypse where they decide humans are too dumb and simply in the way. It's kind of like how us humans would clear a wasp nest. It's in our way, so we get rid of it, and that's exactly what robots may do to us. AI robots may see this as a good thing. That's because they can further technology research. A machine with superhuman scientific research abilities could beat any human research. This would allow them to reach new milestones in nano and biotechnology much faster than us. They'd also be better at social manipulation, and economic productivity too. But what if AI did decide to take over and wipe out humans? Well, they could do this in a number of ways. Of course, movable robots could walk around and injure humans or take their lives. But what about the robots we all use, for example the ones in our phones? Well, they could play havoc on our lives. Think about all the important things like your finances and personal information on your phones. Imagine if that was put out into the open. All of our financial systems are run off AI algorithms. This means that global financial markets could easily be collapsed by rogue AI. Also, many cars are run off computers. So if they wanted to, they could simply crash your car and take you out. This all may seem like sci-fi, but public figures, for example Stephen Hawking and Elon Musk, have warned of this. They say that precautionary measures must be made to ensure that future superintelligent machines remain under human control. Amazingly, back in the 1950s, Alan Turing warned of AI taking over humans. He came up with something called the Turing test. He said that when a person can't distinguish conversing with a human and a computer, then AI has taken over. Arguably, we're way past that stage already. You can already have a good conversation with Alexa or Siri. So perhaps the 1950s Turing test has already been beaten. But let's move on to something much more concerning. That is military robots. Right now, many countries are already using killer military robots. These countries include the United States, Israel, and South Korea. Jeff Bezos owns a company named Boston Dynamics. This makes scary robots, which are like super soldiers. If we have World War III, these will likely be deployed instead of humans. On auto mode, these military robots can take a life without any approval of a human operator. But it's not just AI taking over and going rogue that we need to worry about. Military robots can easily switch sides. It's possible that an enemy army could hack robots and use them against their original owners. So if the USA and Iran went to war, for example, Iran could simply hack the USA's robots. Some also say that nukes, which are controlled by computers, could be sent off if AI went rogue. But right now, we don't need to worry too much about this. Computers are involved in every stage of launching nukes. But humans still do need to turn keys before nukes can be launched. However, this will likely soon be replaced with AI, as it's pretty dated to use keys. When this happens, AI will be in total control of the world. Nuclear fallout could lead to every single person on the planet passing away. But if AI did use nukes, then they would suffer just as much as humans. That's because if a nuke went off, electromagnetic radiation would cover the entire world. This would create an electromagnetic pulse, or an EMP. This would disable any nearby electronics. Even AI robots have very complex electronic circuits. And if an EMP went off, these would definitely be damaged, destroying any AI. So it may be that the only way to stop a robot apocalypse is nukes going off. That does not bode well for us humans, who'd likely pass away if any nukes went off. But there we have a scary look into the possible future of AI. Let's hope that we keep a tight grip on the regulations surrounding artificial intelligence. And hopefully we don't get too reliant on it in our daily lives. If we do, then AI may get bored of humans and think we're simply in the way. It would then get rid of us and possibly take over the world. But experts say that we have at least 30 years before that happens. So start building your underground bunkers now. But now it's time to make your voice heard. Comment below, are you scared of an AI robot takeover? If you want some more amazing videos, then check out my second channel. But as always, thanks for watching. There's some more videos on screen right now. Leave a like if you enjoyed, and if you haven't already, what are you waiting for? Subscribe to Top 10s.